सो हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू माय इन दिस न्यू वीडियो ऑफ कवर लेटर ऑफ फॉर कनाडा जॉब. सो इन दिस वीडियो वी विल सी कवर लेटर फॉर एडवर्टाइजिंग मैनेजर पोस्ट व्हिच आई हैव रिटन फॉर वन ऑफ माय क्लाइंट एंड ड्यू टू प्राइवेसी इश्यू आई हैव चेंज्ड हिज कॉन्टेक्ट डिटेल्स एंड पुट माय कॉन्टेक्ट डिटेल्स हियर एंड ही हैज ऑल्सो गॉट द जॉब इन कनाडा एंड राइट नाउ ही हैज शिफ्टेड देयर. सो फ्रेंड्स, लेट्स हैव अ क्विक लुक ओवरलुक ऑफ दिस कवर लेटर. एंड इफ यू नीड एनी टाइप ऑफ कवर लेटर, रेज्यूमे राइटिंग और लिंक्डइन ऑप्टिमाइजेशन, यू कैन इजिली कॉन्टेक्ट मी ऑन माई कॉन्टेक्ट डिटेल्स विच आई विल शेयर यू इन दिस वीडियो. सो गाइज, लेट्स स्टार्ट दिस वीडियो. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, यू हैव टू राइट योर नेम एट द टॉप सेंटर. आफ्टर दैट, योर एड्रेस मीन्स योर कंट्री नेम, दैट इज माई क्लाइंट बिलोंग्स फ्रॉम दिस कंट्री, लागोस, नाइजीरिया, एंड आई हैव चेंज माई his contact details due to privacy issue and put it my contact details. So this is my contact details, +91 9794 315 5500. And after contact, you have to mention your gmail id. This is my gmail id, fcjaswal5500@gmail.com. and after that you can put your LinkedIn link here. So this is the LinkedIn link of mine. I have removed the client LinkedIn due to privacy issue. And after that, guys, came that for which post you have applied through resume, and you have to write it here in the cover letter also that you are applied for this post, and that is advertising manager, and this is cover letter is for that post. So after that came, you have to write that it is a covering letter and the top bold letter, and after that you have to mention the date on which you have mentioning. Then next, hiring manager ABC Incorporation, here you can write the company name which you are applying for. I have simply put it ABC Incorporation. Then address of the ABC Incorporation, whatever the address in Canada, like Edmonton, Canada. And after that, RE, you have to write advertising manager, means you are applying or written this cover letter for advertising manager post. Then after that, you will write dear sir or madam, since you don't know the recruiter who she is or he is. So you have to simply write dear sir or madam, I am writing to inquire about the opening for the post of advertising manager, and I have more than 7+ years of experience in advertising industry, 5+ years as a general manager, and some other specific experience in advertising and media field, which make me a strong candidate for this opening. And after that, in second portion, you have to write the top portion of my attached resume, highlight my career profile and other significant accomplishments that are also in alignment with this position. So next time, I would welcome the opportunity to speak with you if you feel I would be a strong candidate for this or any position in your organization. Regards, your name, sorry, I have forget to edit my customer name. So you can simply write it here, your name, that is, my name is Abhishek Jaiswal, 1 minute guys. So, and after that, in bold capital letters, you will write here enclosures resume, since you have enclosed the resume with it. So that's it, guys. This is the cover letter for the advertising manager post. And if you need any type of cover letter or resume writing or LinkedIn optimization, you can easily contact me on my contact details, which I have shared it in this video. So you can easily get it here. This is my contact number and this is my Gmail ID. You can contact according to your need. So guys, that's it from this video. If you like this cover letter video for the Canadian post or Canadian job, please hit the like button, share it with your friends, and please also subscribe my channel. It always motivates me. And if you have any special requirement, you can comment down in the comment section box, and I will surely reply all the questions and all the comments. So guys, that's it from this video. See you in the next video. Till then, bye bye and have a nice day ahead.